Okay, hi everybody. Day six of my Thanksgiving and forgiving people. On day six, I wanted to say I am so thankful for my friend that stood by me through so many parts of my life that I needed help years ago. Still my good friend today is always there for me if I need her. And I'm so thankful for her. And this is one of the things that she gave me years ago that was so special and is to me today. So this is a shirt that she had painted for me, and you can see the detail here. And of course, that is Haji, who is my heart dog. Pretty amazing. So I'm just really thankful for my friend that gave me that wonderful gift, but I'm thankful for her because she always was there for me and helped me with anything I needed help with and supported me. And then for forgiveness, I'd like to say that I forgive my mom for it's interesting. She tried really hard to have another child, and I was probably what she would have said, mom, I don't know, super special to her and everything. But she quit hugging me as soon as I started school, and I didn't find out I was a kinesthetic person until I was way later in life because I didn't know that. But I asked her then why, and she said, "Well, I didn't want to push you away. So if you have kids and loved ones, hug them lots. They love to be hugged and they need that." So I forgive my mom for that. I love her lots. See you guys tomorrow.